What's going on, everybody? The Prayer Slasher, and we are back with another music reaction. So as you can see, I have brought back the big picture me. However, so I'm recording some newer videos now, but I do also have a couple of other videos that are in the small picture format of me. It was requested that I start doing this, so I'm back to doing this. The only reason I stopped doing this is because I don't like the quality of the video of me in big picture format compared to the smaller picture me. But regardless, give the people what they want. Here I am. All right, so in this video, we are going to check out Big Sean's Overtime. I was unaware Big Sean dropped a new song, and for those of you that are always like, that probably sit back and go, man, he only checks out YouTube rappers, or he only checks out like two or three major artists. No, I just don't get the notification when a big time artist that I care about drops something. That's it. Has nothing to do with preferring YouTube artists, although I do like doing YouTube artists because I think YouTube artists are some of the more talented hip-hop artists out there today. But I like me some Big Sean. Matter of fact, I've been listening to Big Sean back when his hit single was Ass. A few of you will know what I'm talking about. All right, so let's go ahead and jump into this. This is Overtime by Big Sean. And like I said, I'm really looking forward to it.
Yeah. I just been feeling like it's all clicking, you know? Like it's all working out. And I'm about to work out. Colossal. B.I.G. Look. The universe been throwing me all the signs except stop it. Niggas been plotting on me, but here's a plot twist. I can't throw.
Ooh, already liking it. He said, the universe been throwing me all the signs except stop it. Dudes be. Why did I already forget the line? Guys, getting old sucks.
Throwing me all the signs except stop it. Niggas been plotting on me.
Yeah, dude's been plotting on me, but here's the plot twist. That was the one I was trying to think of. Lord help me. Dude, I love Big Sean's wordplay, man. And like, back when he first came out, I wasn't that big a fan. Like, even though I told you all I was fucking winning back then. Like, that was one of like three songs on that first CD I even liked. The rest of them I thought were just meh. But like, over the years, he's gotten so much better. Let's keep going.
But here's a plot twist. I can't throw fists no more unless it's profits. Lord, why you keep boxing me in? Cause I'm God's gift.
I can't keep throwing fists no more unless it's profits. Lord, why you keep boxing me in? The boxing, throwing fists. Dude, the double entendres are fucking nasty already, and we're not even 30 seconds into the song. Y'all are gonna hate me, dude. If he keeps dropping bars like this, this is gonna be a long video and B, a lot of pausing, and I am so sorry. But then again, you came to a reaction channel to check out a reaction. You're getting my thoughts.
I can't throw fists no more unless it's profits. Lord, why you keep boxing me in? Cause I'm God's gift. I might set my mind.
Boxing me in cause I'm God's gift. It's a triple entendre, dude.
Fists no more unless it's profits. Lord, why you keep boxing me in? Cause I'm God's gift. I might set my mic back up in the closet though, just to give myself that same feeling from 04 when my hunger was more. Advice to you and yours, they say it's over for you, that's when you go overboard. Okay, shit, I didn't take a break, my nigga. I broke my heart, broke my soul. Don't cry for me though.
I didn't take a break, I broke my heart, broke my soul. Man, that's deep.
Shit, I didn't take a break, my nigga, I broke my heart, broke my soul, don't cry for me though. If you don't break nothing down, then it's no room to grow. One mental block leads to another, shit is dominoes. Mixtape shine, but I'm an album, oh. Ooh, she give me praise, I love an angel face. Ass so fast, she could work at TSA. I went to school at Castle, Leah went to DSA a mile away. Just letting you know the type of kings and queens my city make. And I probably need a parade. All the soldiers with me, this shit is like Green Beret. So legendary, I'ma probably need a day.
It's probably Green Beret, so legendary, because Green Berets are considered legendary fighters. That's tough. Sorry, Shaq, I didn't mean to steal your shit. But that was tough.
All the soldiers with me, this shit is like Green Beret. So legendary, I'ma probably need a day. Forgot I already got one, be damned if I'm not one. You talking about the hottest in the city, most influential rapping, that's niggas, and I'm the top one. Me and M knocked down doors for y'all that was locked once.
Me and M knocked down doors for y'all. That was, I love the M shout out because Big Sean's from Detroit. Love when artists, and don't get me wrong, it's just not an Eminem thing because I've listened to Upchurch shout out other people too, but I love when artists give props to other people. And it just shows they have the respect for those that came before, and we need more of that in this rap game because right now, especially amongst all these mumble rappers that have absolutely no respect for the people that came before them, I'm fucking loving this, man.
I know they might never get me. I still put on for the city like the Lions fresh from pit me. I ain't been fucking. I've been too busy. I got two phones. They both business. I got fake ones trying to end me. I got real ones go defend me like a fucking co-defendant. I got down life on my pendant. I'm conditioned to do the distance. And I just set up the pensions. Family set like my intentions. Been balancing trying to keep my company with the girls who want to keep me company. You know.
Been trying to keep my company with the girls that want to keep my company. Ooh. Dude, I am liking this song.
Like my intentions, been balancing, trying to keep my company with the girls who want to keep me company. You know the ones who claim they over me, but would much rather be under me. It's confident and been through too much just to be done with me. And you know that shit gets stressful, right? Shit taxing, the same thing that got Wesley Snipes. And you know how I'm rocking Elvis Presley, white. You know how life reeling, all highlights like we're sitting on top of museum ceilings. No more resisting.
That was a little bit of an odd transition. I could do with a little less of that, but still a dope-ass song.
Highlight reeling, all highlights like we're sitting on top of museum ceilings. No more resisting. If you ain't on my frequency, you out of tune and not tuned in to break the unbreakable, escape the unescapable. So you push your fucking limits, you don't even know what's capable. No. Fuck that shit that right. You believe in, I believe in me. Talking on they phones and PC like they off that PCP. Bitch, I spit that Eazy-E, face to face, Mac DVD. I don't got no time for hanging out and all that ETC. Just cut the check, CTC, God body my physique. I can look inside your eyes and know exactly what you mean. Fuck you mean.
You guys ever able to do that? Like somebody says something while you're looking at them in their eyes and you know what they're talking about? It's actually an extremely weird fucking feeling.
I body my physique. I can look inside your eyes and know exactly what you mean. Fuck you mean. Energy the first language that I speak. No facade. I belong in the palace of Versailles with a queen by my side. In this hot girl summer, I'm just trying to find a wife. Visualizing from every island that's on Hawaii with my team on each side. Like, with the last laugh like Kawhi. And you know that you that one when you beat all the other odds. I keep one for planet at home and the other one on swivel though. Gotta keep them both cause this shit get way too pivotal. All the work is analog, all the payment digital. When tempers tend to flare up, I'm the one to be cool since preschool. I know it's ones that's been rocking with me, dog, since the prequel. Just be cool, I know your favorite one, dog. I'm about to drop the sequel. Nigga, this just a preview, done.
This is just a preview. Dude, is this like a new song off a new album he's doing? Cause if Big Sean's about to drop something new, I'm gonna be all over that shit. Like I said, I love me some Big Sean. I guess that's it. Yo, that was a pretty dope song. I feel like it started off with a bang and then kind of fizzled out a little bit. I mean, which happens. Don't get me wrong. It's just like the double and triple entendres kind of slowed down, which happens. Like, M doesn't do them all the time either. Not hardly any artists do. But dude, that first 30 to 45 seconds, though, was fucking killer. And he had a bunch of good punches throughout the rest of the song, too, which were really fucking nice. Like, that Wesley Snipes line was fucking nasty. But no, overall, a good song. It'll go on my playlist if it's on Napster. I mean, it should be. It's Big Sean. Big Sean's shit usually does get there. But yeah, guys, that is going to do it for this reaction. If you liked the video, be sure to slash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below, what did you think of Big Sean's overtime? Be sure to check the description below for my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and my BitChute. And don't forget, guys, my BitChute, you can go watch any of my videos that I post up that gets pulled down by YouTube, because BitChute doesn't have any copyright issues. BitChute doesn't do any of that. And, like, I'm trying to push BitChute hard for people. That way we can get the type of content that we know creators are able to make. But, yeah, guys, that is going to do it. I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. And I cannot wait to see you depraved people later. Peace.